sheriff, she's a naughty, happy, corrupted, villainous wag. The sheriff's daughter hasn't got a brain and his wife's a chattering nag.
Strong and arrow.
You have a good mind, practically.
Well, so
you're a crazy person, that's what you are.
Crazy am I? See, that's good for any stream. Well, I wished to cross it, but I didn't know she was wet.
What's that to me?
You, held her on belly, will carry me.
I am no man's donkey. My staff will teach you some manners, you arrogant pup. You will carry me.
This man.
I will teach you to make sport of me.
Let's go out. Take my boats. Now we shall see who carries whom with that string. Nay, good friar, I know what I mean. I may have known that shedding out of the bow and arrow. You need not take such a quick no matter what that step.
Save the word, father. It's ministry.
What manner are these?
Well, my manners.
And who are you?
Ignorant man.
What's that?
Then he thought it was Robin.
Robin? The bandit? Bless me, I might have been killed.
What is your name, Monk?
Friar Tuck.
Where is your monastery?
I have none. I come and go as I please.
Well, in that case, why not stay here with us on Crete? You are indeed a priest.
You
know, we dare not let you go.
I promise you this, Grandpa. You'll never go hungry. What if it is if I just look at these ones?
I am fortunate to have a good table. What's for supper?
Wild rabbit pie, fresh baked bread, and
apple pie. Wild rabbit pie. Fresh baked bread. Apple pie. I accept your offer. I'm now on the
George! There are their soldiers. They'll arrest you.
I'm afraid not, dear. The sheriff's men are being tied to the trees.
Good work.
Enough of this foolery. Sheriff, seize them!
And where is he?
Gone.
But not far enough.
Ow, ow, easy, please, easy.
Here's the sheriff who's killed these poor widows. Here's the man who talks to the county to near starvation. Here is the sheriff of the island.
Oh! Get up, you fool, you're making me mad.
I will have my vengeance, Steve. I make it a vow.
Your money, sheriff.
The sheriff of Nottingham doesn't carry his finances on person.
A sheriff? Loyal to Prince John? And no money? Whoever heard of such a thing?
Shake it out of him.
You wouldn't dare.
Oh, plenty of them.
Not to pay back the widow's taxes.
Not one coin.
He's lying.
The sheriff of Nottingham doesn't lie.
Ha! Sergeant.
No, not in front of the ladies.
As you'd like.
Searching out of
I admire your audacity. A man can be without merit. As a traitor, you are contemptible.
I know traitor. Or is any man
who will. Robin only steals from the rich in order to help the poor.
Nonsense, woman. He steals from the rich because the poor have nothing worth taking.
This is seeing as a conversation specialty. Other men.
Yes, Robin?
The scholar just said you're right, Mary, the searcher.
If she finds any silver or gold, I'll find it. My lady.
You have made an enemy of me, Robin Hood. You will live to regret it.
Robert, what is your name?
It wasn't a French shot.
Do you know this outlaw?
I see a castle lying here long ago when I was a little girl. There was a boy that was in the castle of the club. Father was a splendor.
You, little Marion.
Yes, you, little Robert.
Fate does play tricks.
We meet again, no longer children. We marry. We hate you.
You're Robert now.
We're both victims of Prince John. I'm going to marry him.
What?
Lady Merle is convinced that he will accept Prince. King Richard as Prince John's the ruler once he's married into King Richard's court.
What clever.
Alas, I swore to King Richard I would obey Lady Merle in all things. Who trusted her?
Such vows may be broken, but I
not ours, but it cannot be.
She spoke the truth, Robin. The necklace is all.
A necklace worth the king's ransom.
I wouldn't spend it on you.
Out of my way, please step aside. They found my money bag, Lady Merle.
Idiot.
No, Robert, I'm bound by my word to be chased.
Robert, you know this traitor?
Safe passage from Sherwood Court for you and your companions, Mary.
You think, Robert?
Mary not from her hand.
To you, nothing. To me, a great deal.
I don't understand.
Understand this. I want the head of Robin Hood on a pike.
Easier said than done. In this forest, he's always there.
We'll get him to leave the forest.
I doubt it.
You will announce a county fair.
A county fair?
Robin Hood, sure to turn up.
Honey,
is he not reputed to be the finest archer in all of Nottingham?
In all of England, some say.
In that case, man, you can lead him by the nose. I know how to deal with such men as Robin. Oh, and Sheriff?
Yes, Lady Merle?
You look ridiculous.
Promise? I shouldn't do this.
do that anymore, precious.
Sheriff Nottingham!
It's Lady Merle.
Listen carefully, Salome. You must win Lady Merle's favor. She's a great lady. She's powerful in the court of King's job. She knows all the right people. If anyone can arrange your marriage for you, it's Lady Merle.
She doesn't like me.
What does that matter? You must show her for her.
You make her sound like a snake.
Hush, she might hear you. Where's your husband, woman?
Your high worship.
Another bumpkin to contend with. This countryside is infested with them. You know my daughter, of course. I call her Salome the Precious. Isn't she lovely? So sweet, so graceful. Have you noticed? She's of marriageable age. The only thing she should marry with that laugh is a hyena. Hyena? How droll, how witty. What a sense of humor you have, Lady Merle. One needs a sense of humor when in Nottingham. Someday, some lucky man will have Salome for a wife. Lucky if he has weak eyes and poor feet. Be quiet, Salome. Not only is Salome beautiful, beautiful for Nottingham, perhaps, beautiful and skillful, too. Skillful, you say? Indeed, skillful. She makes her own clothes. She shouldn't.
All's in readiness, lady.
There better be.
I hope this works.
I know what I'm doing.
County Fair, I'm so excited I could laugh myself into tomorrow.
Don't.
Everyone join in the merry drum. signs of marriage, Blade.
A dash of perfume is counted tonic. We depart, but we shall return.
I have no doubt.
Don't slouch, Salome.
Posture, posture.
I congratulate you, Sheriff. You have the white powder you deserve.
Thank you, Lady Merle. How kind of you to say so.
Everything's ready? The golden arrow?
And it's pushing for its arrest. As a pay of blacks, but not high price to get it. But aware, half the people on this very trade is. I recognize most of them in the show of glorious.
Don't worry about that, you fool. There's small fish in the net. It's the shark we're after.
Shark? I thought we're after Robin.
You missed your true calling. You should be a jester.
A jester? A jester is a baboon, m'lady. Have I said something wrong? M'lady? M'lady?
I'm sweet Sammy Apple. Move on. One thin copper, worth twice the price, and then some.
One thin copper? It might as well be a bowl of kids. I have one.
Fritz Jones himself,
yourself a better archer and win the golden
arrow. You know the rules. That's 2 out of 3. We'll roll the dice to see who goes first.
No need, chair. I can see. That's right.
Very well.
And marriage, and
such a marvelous youth.
Oh, indeed I do. I do indeed.
Well, how was it?
Lady Merle has decided to leave for the task of Prince John first thing in the morning.
What?
Yes, isn't that exciting? Off to London town as soon as there's a crack of dawn, as soon as a rooster crows, as soon as sleep ends.
This must not happen. How can you prevent it?
You'll be married within the week.
No.
Oh, and for you, precious, more marvelous news. Lady Merle says you can come along. She needs someone to carry out her personal baggage.
Baggage?
Don't you see? It's a wonderful opportunity. Once you're in the castle with Prince John, you'll be able to meet eligible bachelors. Bachelors of rank and file. It's a great opportunity. Thank your lucky stars.
Tolbert, your attention. Married in a week? Surely you're not serious, Lady Merle.
Have you known her to be anything but serious?
She must have King Richard's permission to marry.
Silence.
I received word Richard has passed on his reward.
What? What reward?
No. Seems he tried to escape his Austrian captors and was struck down by the bowman.
Tis.
Life goes on. Now Prince John's plan to withdraw him is unquestioned.
I don't believe it. I won't believe it.
Believe it. How nice! The ward of King Richard married to Prince John. The people who are in rebellion now, they better.
She was like a father to me.
Now is not the time to be thinking of fathers, the time to be thinking of husbands.
Never fear, lady. Robin Hood will rescue you.
Oh, I didn't tell you? You must have slipped my mind.
Tell me what?
Your Robin got with
an accident.
Robin?
What kind of an accident?
The worst kind of accident.
Ego punch.
You mean he's like Richard, no longer among the living. Seems the unfortunate rascal took the wrong step in Sherwood Forest and swamped into a bog of quicksand. By the time the sheriff's men reached him, he was nothing but a bubble on the surface. How sad.
My poor Robert.
Better rest now.
You're most fortunate. You have a prince waiting for you.
I don't want to marry. I'll never marry.
You'll change your mind. It's inevitable.
Thank you.
If you like, at the wedding, I could be your maid of honor.
You?
Yes, milady.
Out!
Yeah, I was just going that.
Salome could be your flower girl.
Out!
Yes, I was just going, as they say in French,
du sweet. Resign yourself to your destiny, Mary.
I've loved two men in my life, and I've lost them both.
You must have courage.
What good is courage now? I see a life before me that is bitter and cold, a long highway of loneliness and regret.
Think of other things.
How can I? When Robert and I played hide and seek on the stairs, outside we hunted for birds' nests, fished in the brook, climbed trees. I may never smile again.
You must find courage. You must be brave.
Alas.
Thank you.
but now's the time for being your trump with him. Have we got trouble? Yes, already unfold. But that's the time to take it on the chin. That's the time that we will win. You take and then we will.
Lady Marl has met the neighbor in Lord Boylston. Will, go ahead.
Hi.
Lady Marl has met with the neighboring lord, loyal to Prince John. With his help, we couldn't hope to rescue you from Caravan.
He must rescue you before his parents rescue you.
Yes, I understand.
Without you by his side, Michelle will never be sent
to people. Enough of this flapjaw. Time's wasting.
Right you are, good friend. Come on, Ray. Roll call.
forest. Ugh. One day I'll have this place burned to cinders. Every citizen of this glade will think it will rot in the towers and dungeons of Prince John. Ha ha! Casper?
My lady.
Where is Maid Marian?
Where's the sheriff?
Sheriff! Try to get here before the frost of winter?
I don't understand where it's back in this forest place. They'll get from it.
See her there.
Our lives are in danger.
Not so. The forest is surrounded by heavily armed troops. Once they get the signal, they will rush into the glade, and Robin Hood and his merry band will be a musty legend. You know what you are to do? Treason spread like a cake of spilled molasses if it isn't stopped. It swamps its own. My wedding gift to Prince John will be Robin Hood of Sherwood Forest in chains.
No.
Casper? If she cries out again, strike.
All eyes are in danger. You can be watching us this very minute.
That's the whole point.
I don't understand.
I want him to see Maid Marian and her.
Oh, I see. Maid in the trap.
Oh, you see.
Thank you.
Robin play. Casper never leaves. As a prisoner, Robin lives. Remember that.
He mustn't try to save
me. He mustn't.
Never fear. Robin's here.
I'll
watch.
No happy greeting. I didn't share the ability of parsons. I suspect he wants no more trouble from Robin. This is the problem. I'm going to man, too. I have a freedom on my sorry about that mishap in the castle. In the dark, and all happens. And all is well. She'll be happy to see you.
Never mind about me, Robin. Run!
What?
It's useless, Robin Hood. Surrender.
What's your problem?
Down with the sheriff of Nottingham!
This is the spirit of England. For the community of Christ, but ready to fight.
Rabble, that's what they are, rabble.
Namely, they may not be Christian gallants, nor can they lose affection. They believe sides in truth and in justice. And one believes in such, victory has to follow.
Alas, I've heard it myself.
You're in revolt against your true king. Throw down your swords.
Lady, I will be your prisoner. Spare these people any harm. It was need and hunger that brought them to me, not disloyalty to England. I'm the one you want.
We make no concessions to you, outlaw. You shall die on the gallows.
If I must go, then I will bring some villains with me. Do not interfere.
No way of finding.
Is there anyone who's around?
Indeed there be, sire. Friar Tuck, at your service.
Friar Tuck is around the road. He is going to be the road. It's a double wedding.
How are you, Scarlet? Do you have a word?
Tell him, babe. Sire, I wish to retire my estate to Normandy. Do I have leave?
You wish to grant it, Lady Earl of Cornwall. You may leave and retire from your estate to France, and in disgrace and in exile.
So, lady,
your husband is nothing but a forester.
That's my compliment, Robin.
Lady, enjoy your exile.
There's all of you there. The double way. Robin, I trust you very bad. We'll prepare the celebration.
I am delighted to be welcome in the wood for this joyous occasion.
Let me turn to the treasury.
Mother Meg, come along. The wedding's about to start. Let me help you. Oh dear. Thank you.
Hail to Sherwood! Hail to the forest glade!
Hail to Sherwood!